Did you know that you can adjust the volume, manage notifications, and silence your phone? Ever been in a quiet situation and suddenly your phone starts ringing loudly? Adjusting the volume on your phone, managing your notification settings, or just simply putting your phone in silent mode can prevent that from ever happening again. These features can all be accessed through the settings menu on your phone. The settings menu is the gray pinwheel icon on my home screen. It is circled in red. To adjust the volume on your phone, select the tab labeled Sounds and Vibration. It has a purple volume icon. The fourth tab, labeled Volume, controls the volume of the ringer and other alerts. When selected, four different sections appear with the sliding cursor below each one, where you can adjust the volume. Sliding the cursor to the right increases the volume, and sliding the cursor to the left decreases the volume. Below the sliding cursor, there is a tab labeled Use Volume Keys for Media, which can be turned on so that the volume of the ringer and alerts can be changed by pressing the volume buttons on the left side of your device. This option can be turned on by moving the switch next to it to the right. You will know it is on when it has turned blue. Pressing the volume up button on the side of your phone will make a bar appear on the upper side of your phone screen. As you increase the volume, the bar will become dark blue. And as you decrease the volume, you will see the bar turn light blue. The volume bar that appears from pressing the volume buttons on your phone has a downward facing arrow located on the right side. Selecting that arrow will make a quick menu appear for the volume tab we were just in. This is a quicker way to access the volume options and adjust all sounds. To silence all notifications on your phone from the quick volume menu, slide the cursor next to ringtone all the way to the left until your phone vibrates. When this setting is on, all notifications on your phone will be silenced, and instead, your phone will vibrate. Lastly, to manage your notifications, you will need to click on the back arrow in the upper left corner twice to go back to the settings menu. Select the tab labeled Notifications. It has a red rectangle icon with a red circle in the upper right corner. Selecting the Notifications tab will take you to the Notifications menu, where you can turn notifications on and off for individual apps. You can manage individual app notifications by scrolling down to see the bottom section. Select See All to view a list of all your downloaded apps, where you can go through individually and adjust the notification settings for each. Make sure to scroll down to see all the apps there. To turn off notifications from an app, look for one that has a blue switch next to it. The blue switch means that this app can send you notifications. You can turn off notifications for that app by moving the switch next to it to the left. You will know notifications have been turned off when the switch is white. When you are happy with your settings, you can return to the home screen by selecting the circular sign at the bottom of your screen. This feature is extremely beneficial for individuals who receive too many notifications throughout the day. It can help you manage all those notifications you receive but don't actually want. And it gives you the option to silence your phone when you need to. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Check out our entire video series, Did You Know? Digital Essentials, for more helpful features. For more information about this feature, including other digital features available on your device, visit bridgingapps.org.